Beverly Hills, California, February 8. Actor Sylvester Stallone attends the 88th Annual Academy Awards nominee luncheon on February 8, 2016 in Beverly Hills, California. Sylvester Stallone. Photo by Kevin Winter, Getty Images, Mike Miller, June 13, 2018, 9:31 p.m. Sylvester Stallone is facing an investigation after the Los Angeles County District Attorney Office launched a review into a possible sexual assault case against the actor. Santa Monica Police had been investigating the allegation and, on Wednesday, forwarded the case for filing consideration, Los Angeles County DA Office spokesperson Greg Risling told People. The DA added that the office does not have a timetable for the review and declined to comment on the nature of the case. A woman did file a police report to the Santa Monica Police Department in December, claiming Stallone sexually assaulted her in the 1990s. According to The Hollywood Reporter, which noted that the actor disputed the claim through his lawyer at the time. His lawyer Marty Singer did not immediately return People's request for comment on Wednesday in regards to the allegations. The actor was also accused of sexual assault by a 16-year-old girl who claimed he and his bodyguard forced her to have sex with them in a Las Vegas hotel room in 1986. The actor, through his spokespeople, denied that claim to People. The claims then surfaced late last year and published in the Daily Mail. "This is a ridiculous, categorically false story," the star's spokeswoman, Michelle Bega, told People in a statement at the time. "No one was ever aware of this story until it was published. At no time was Mr. Stallone ever contacted by any authorities or anyone else regarding this matter," the alleged victim reportedly told police at the time that the then 40-year-old star intimidated her into having sex with him and his bodyguard Michael DeLuca while he was in town filming Over the Top, according to the Mail. Related, Sylvester Stallone's brother Dante Stallone, recovering from brutal attack as a friend says he got jumped, the 16-year-old claimed she had sex with Stallone, who allegedly encouraged DeLuca to join him, the website reports. The alleged victim reportedly told police she was very uncomfortable but felt that she had no choice. DeLuca reportedly forced the teenager to perform oral sex and vaginal sex with him. While Stallone forced her to perform oral sex on him, according to the Daily Mail, the website also reports that retired Las Vegas Metro Police Department Detective Sergeant John Samulovich, who was allegedly in charge of the sexual assault unit at the time, confirmed the police report. After the alleged incident, the teenager reportedly told police Stallone threatened her not to tell anyone because both men were married, saying that they would have to beat her head in before laughing with DeLuca. The teenager reportedly said she did not pursue charges because she was humiliated and ashamed as well as scared, according to the police report obtained by the Daily Mail. NBC News was first to report the DA's investigation. He was 53. DeLuca was later killed during a police traffic stop in 2013. You may like,